important to know everyone that came before it. Originators of montage or color or avant-garde film or documentaries or the use of music. In a story, there's always something beautiful in it.
People want to see different kinds of stories. So if we put them into the world, we'll make money back. And that created more distribution opportunities. And studios in the late 80s and 90s started to say, maybe we should get into this business too.